All right, guys, welcome back. 7 days to die.
So
we had an abrupt ending to the last episode. Guns was fighting a dog. I lagged out, and yeah, so we're back here. So I'm gonna make some stuff.
I'm not a big fan of the dogs. All dogs must die. That's what I'm saying. From now on, they gonna die.
Shotgun.
Oh my goodness, dude! I got owned so many times. It's ownage.
Oh, I need ownage. Shot. I need shot. Did I leave it over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do you want to make the 9mm bullets while I'm crafting a shotgun?
How do I do that?
I'm going to put it in here. You need those, and those. Three things: casings, bullet tips, and the gunpowder.
Casings, bullet tip, gunpowder. Okay. Doop. Boot. Boo doop. Oops.
That way I can make shotgun shells.
How do I place them on here?
Well, if you type in 9, it'll show you. It'll 9mm bullet.
Okay.
It'll show you how to place them. But basically, from left to right diagonally, yeah. Kind of like you would assemble an actual bullet, just saying.
How many am I making?
Make as many as you can, because I'm out too. I'm making shotgun shells at the same time.
Oh man. Those dogs, I hate dogs.
They're ruthless, right?
They are nonstop. And sledgehammer? That's not good.
No, not now. Not that I increased the difficulty.
No, sledgehammer just get you killed.
Get you killed.
Oh my god, my health is like mad low.
Yeah, I'm under half.
Oh no.
Crafting up some shotgun shells.
One of those. Sorry. What about one of these?
Are you're crafting right now?
No. I thought that was. Oh, it is giving me some. Gave me a little bit of health. Painkillers.
Yeah, the painkillers give you a little bit of a boost.
Painkiller. I'm going to have to get rid of that infection somehow. Give me your blood.
Oh, are we out of the antibiotic?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah, okay. I don't think we have any more, dude. I don't think we have any more to do 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 do. Painkiller's helping. It gave a little bit of health.
Yeah,
you know?
It gives you, I think it's a little over time, too. Like, if you look at your character.
Yeah, yeah.
It says, painkillers, 0.5 health every 1 second for 60 seconds.
Oh, so, yeah, look at that.
It helps.
0.5. And it's done. I'll be eating another one.
Are you crafting while you're doing this?
Yep.
Right, nice. It makes it better, like, because we're making different ones. You just got to kind of go through the crafting process. But we now, do you agree we have to go get some payback?
Well, now the whole idea was payback, and now it's like payback for the payback.
Payback for
on
the payback.
On top of the payback.
All right, so
I'm using the shovel. That's what I'm getting.
Now, what you want to make sure you do is weapon repair kit your guns and do it one at a time. Not just like the metal things. You don't want to use too many because it'll use them all up.
Yeah.
I think the pistol, it'll say like the pistol is good for, I think, 100 rounds or so before it goes away.
Yeah, I'm going to repair it. I got to wait, though.
All those oil things that I've got, those are for weapon repair kits.
What's the... am I not just using metal strips, or...?
No. Weapon repair kits.
Where do we have... Do we have any left?
Yeah, they're in the... There's six of them in here.
Okay, all right.
In with the guns. Yeah, you got to use weapon repair kits. So, to make a weapon repair kit, it's one oil, one cloth, and some metal strips.
Here we go. I've got some 9mm bullets.
Stacked to 6 to 4. Got paper. Good there. I'm going to make, 15. I'm going to make some more weapon repair kits for us.
Roger that, friend.
Oh, they're strips.
They're not. Oh, they're in the other one. Okay.
They're in with the.
Roger that.
Whatchamacallits.
The whatchamacallit.
Weapon repair kit time, ladies and gentlemen. See, it's just like you keep an eye on it, right? So once you get a weapon, you don't have to continually make them, which is why you don't need to continually collect slides and frames and all that. But you want at least two in case you don't keep an eye on it. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying?
I hear what you're saying.
You picking up what I'm putting down there, friend?
I am. I put 172 bullets in there.
Oh, thank you. Did you keep a good amount for yourself?
172.
Nice, man. 10 mil, 9 mil. Thank you.
So I only need one weapon repair kit, right?
No, you put one in, repair it. Put your gun back in, put another one in, repair it. But be careful so you don't, like lose your weapon. All right, I've got more. I just put more weapon repair kits in there for you.
Roger that, friend.
Oil. We'll keep the fragments by that. All right, so I've got 9 mil. I've got shotgun loaded. My health is marginal, but we can deal with that. I've got, I'm ready to go, you know, pay them back for what they did to you.
Oh, don't even say the payback. This is payback for the payback with one more payback.
It's what they did to you, friend.
All right, I'm ready.
Hold on.
Whoa.
Oh, go outside. Go outside and find it. Find it. Oh, jeez. We got to find the airdrop.
He's going over that way in a diagonal. Oh, it's right here.
Do you
right
see it?
Yes, I'm heading for there right
now.
Wait
for me!
Hurry up.
You're naked! Where?
Right here, look. In this direction I'm facing
you gotta
right
keep,
now.
You gotta keep an angle on it. Do you see? Oh, I don't see. Oh, I see it. Go.
Dude, don't I have to get my kit?
Yeah, go get your kit. I'll get this.
Alright, you go get... I don't care if you get something.
Give me the sniper rifle!
Do it up.
I'm the worst at finding these kits once they fall out of sight, though. Oh, I see it.
What? What did I hear?
Remember, you died a bunch of times. Your main kit is in the middle of the street going down the main road. Okay? It's about two houses down.
Oh, dude.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Dude, I just got a stag.
You're good. Where is this thing, dude? I'm hopefully on the right track. Dude. This is our first day one drop. You know that?
Yeah.
I have it set to drop every day, but
just letting you know there's a lot of zombies closing in on you.
I'm sprinting like nonstop looking for this thing. Hopefully I'm on the right track, dude.
I have to come back in here.
Oh dude, could it have fallen way up here? Dude, I'm in the snow.
I gotta get a beer.
I'm in the snow, dude.
Oh no!
Usually,
you guys...
I don't think it's as far. Oh man, did I miss it?
What? Is there no beer? Do we not have a beer anywhere? Oh no, we don't have
beer.
Dude,
I can't find the crate as usual.
All right, who's coming to our house? Did I bring them back to the house? Dang it!
Dude, I can't find the crate.
As per usual.
As per usual, I'm really bad at finding these things. I'm going to keep going straight on this line here.
Okay, friend. I'm going to go after my stuff.
Dude,
man,
I'm so far away. There's no way it was this far. I always say that, and it always is this far. Oh, my gosh. There's no way it was this far. Dude, I'm all the way over by the log cabin.
Oh, really? That far?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go over this way a little bit and push back. Oh my gosh, I knew it! I knew we should have went for the crate together. I'm terrible at finding these things. They used to keep smoldering, so it was a lot easier to find, like, once you start looking. Come on, crate.
Do, 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 do.
Could be up on top of this hill.
Give me my backpack, you stupid zombies.
Zombie.
Oh my god, is that... How many are there? Any of you dogs are going to die.
Looking for the crate still.
All right, where's my backpack? Is that it there? Oh, let me just grab and get the heck out of Dodge. No, no, no.
Hmm.
Oh.
Not seeing the crate, man.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
I think if anything, it was off to this side a little bit from where I was running.
I got my stuff.
Nice, dude. Gonna come help me find the crate.
I'll try.
Like, I ran all the way into the snow, dude.
I don't even know where you are, though, dude.
I didn't get a good enough sight line on it when it was up in the air, so I couldn't see the distance. I had approximately the right angle, I think. Like, once you're in the general area, you can see it pretty good. I am 947 north, 333 east.
Roger that. I don't even know how I'm going to find that, but I will do my best.
You hit M. Look in the top left corner.
I'm going to go back to the house and start there because I can kind of remember where it was
Yeah, I'm going to wait here for you to run toward me to see if my angle is totally wrong. If you can remember the...
Yeah, I'm going to try.
The general angle. Like, I could have ran past it by a mile, for all I know, because I didn't get the depth of it. Dude, crates will have antibiotics in them.
Oh, really?
And schematics.
Schematics,
see? Things like that. We got to find this crate, dude.
All right. I was on the side and around the side here.
We were looking over the top of the corn.
Came over here.
It's a wooden crate like those ones that we broke open. It'll look like that.
All right. Come on. Let me see this. Hey, is my insurance better not be running low? I think I'm running in the right direction.
Just keep going. I'm gonna wait for you here because I've already ran all the way up where I thought it might be over here though, guys. You just keep running straight where you think it is.
Yeah, I am.
Because it's usually farther than you think.
What the heck? How did I run out of endurance if I have coffee?
I don't know.
Come on. Maybe it's just a bit slower.
If you're really low when you started,
the
beer maintains it, the coffee doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Wow, how far away from you am I?
Oh, man, I don't know if I'm in the right spot now.
Can you tell me where you're at, approximately?
Yeah, I'll tell you my... I'm at 834 N, 263 East. I just heard your gunshots.
Okay, keep going wherever you are.
Oh, shoot.
I want to see what angle you're at compared to...
Dude, there you are. This is the angle I ran.
All right, so let's go up here. You keep going straight. Look, I ran this angle here through the forest.
Yeah.
So let's go up this way.
I mean, we basically ran the same angle, the one that I thought
was. Yep. So. I thought the angle was right, just not 100% sure.
Because if I wasn't, there's no way I would have met up with you.
Oh, you see that ridge? Go up on top of that ridge. And then you can take your gun and aim in, and it'll FOV you.
Whoa, this is a tall...
Usually in the snow, it'll look like a shaded box, you know?
Good dude.
So it could be just on the other side of a little mountain from us.
Oh, that's a pig.
Come on, crate, where are you at, friend? Crate time?
Oh, that's a rock.
Great time in the city?
Why don't I see it anywhere? Coming back down, friend. Still running.
Did you go over the mountain? I'm on the other side of the mountain now.
Oh no, I hear the crunchy guys.
Hey, I found some blueberries.
I killed a pig.
Better eat.
Oh Jesus, crackly crunchy. Do these things disappear though after a while?
I don't know. In multiplayer and regular player, they don't seem to disappear. Not usually.
Oh, man. I don't think we're going to find it, dude.
All right, I'm back.
The Shotgun Messiah.
Wait, you found a Shotgun Messiah?
Yeah, in the cold. Have we been into one of those yet?
We've been in one. I don't remember which one was. Where are you?
I'll tell you in a second. It's very busy here.
Is it
here,
this one? It's got to be that one. You're just off the road?
Can you hear this?
No.
No, then you're not.
Are you just off the road here?
I am.
Oh, I'm at a gas station.
I'm 1303 North, 111 East.
111 East, 391 East.
1303 North, 111 East.
Oh, you're way down here.
But dude, it's a big one.
Yeah, wait for me. Don't steal my stuff. This might be better than the supply crate.
Don't steal my stuff.
It's all mine. All mine. Dude, we got ripped off on the airdrop.
I know.
We've been waiting for how many episodes?
Maybe this. This is the way. I'm going to let these guys
slowly... Dude, you took off. You took a left turn from where we were searching, huh?
I got disoriented.
Apparently.
Dude. Ease up.
Why is there a Shotgun Messiah in the middle of the snow?
I don't know, man. What do we got here, though? Oh.
Dude, am I getting close to him? I'm at 1155, 131. Where were you at again?
Okay, I'm just making, there's a lot of noises here. I'm just making sure I'm safe. 1306 North, 111 East.
1306, does that mean this way? 1155,
thanks.
1145. Wow, dude, oh my gosh. You went the opposite direction. Hope I'm going the right way. Am I going the right way?
What'd
you say? You said 13?
Yeah.
Jeez, it's this way. My gosh. I have no idea where you're at. How in the heck did you get this far away from our... when I lagged out.
And I don't think that we've been in here.
Is it off a road?
Yeah, a road goes right through it.
It's gotta be this way.
Oh, they just broke through the front door. I'm hopefully clearing it for you.
Are you inside?
No, I'm on the outside, but they just broke the front doors.
Where are you at, Shotgun Messiah? I love you, Shotgun Messiah, please! Oh, I see it! Ooh, it's a big one. I don't think we've been here, dude. Oh, you got a little friends?
I'm trying to take care of them. Hey, friend! There we go. Jeez,
nothing like using a shotgun in front of the Shotgun Messiah. All right, I'll check it out. You just cover me, friend.
You check it out. Oh, I hear more dudes.
Oh!
Jeez, dude, what was that? You just yelled in my ear. What is it? I can hear
something. Sniper rifle!
Yeah, see? Good find. We didn't find the crate, but guess what? Booyah to ya.
Hey, I'm just glad you didn't steal my sniper rifle. Dude, you gotta try this.
Gosh dang it, dude.
Did you kill these guys? I'm trying to get us some weapons. Pump shotgun saw.
Why is it hitting the stupid...
Sometimes you can shoot through. Sometimes you can't.
No, that wasn't letting me.
Let's go to the office, guys. Let's go to the office.
Oh, there we go.
Hello, Miss Lady.
Hello, Miss Lady. Oh!
Come on, give us a SMG and another sniper. Sawed-off shotgun. Shotgun shells, nice. Dude, we almost might be able to build a sniper with
antibiotics.
Oh, you got antibiotics?
No, sorry. Health bandage.
Oh, that's good.
Not that.
SMG stock.
Coffee. Why is there coffee in the bathroom? Who
drinks
coffee in the bathroom?
They might. Oh, sniper. Dude, I think I can build a sniper. I can build a sniper.
Oh, you got enough?
I think so.
It is noisy back there, dude.
I'm in the office.
Or you know what? It could be up at the top or something, eh?
Yeah, there's some out back, some people out back.
All right.
I got iron chest armor schematic, dude. I don't think we have that. We have leather chest armor right now. Unlock. Oh, what's this? It's a sniper rifle, and I have 6 bullets in it. Love this thing, dude. Look at this. Look how it looks. Look at the look of it.
Oh, yeah. Are we going to be able to build more of them? Or?
I've got enough parts to build a sniper rifle for you.
Oh, yeah.
Now, you know what that means? We got to make some 7.62 bullets. Hey, I wonder if there's any crates on the roof.
No, but there's a lot of dudes up there, and we should probably kill them. Now, I think the ladder's on the outside. What the deuce?
I just sniped
that
dude.
Did you already get all of these?
Yeah, I just sniped that guy.
Dude, wasn't this a good find, even though it was haphazardly found?
You know what the crazy part is? This is so far from our search zone. It's so funny. Like, this is way far away.
Yeah.
Let's see if I get some gas. Up, Cap. Did you find the ladder?
Jesus. How many shots to the head does that guy take?
A lot, apparently. Maybe we can't get to the roof.
Dude. There, right here. You went by it.
Oh, jeez, it's hard to see.
It is hard to see. Watch yourself.
Whoop. Shotgun Messiah with the sniper rifle.
La da 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 da. What do we got in here? Lead pipe. Or not lead pipe. Little short pipe.
I'm not sure where we're at on the SMG, but we're probably pretty close to building an SMG too, which is 10mm.
Dude, this is a good find.
Dude, Shotgun Messiah is always good. Where's the ladder at?
Oh no. Yeah, you got it.
Where the heck is home? Why do I still have a bag on the map? I picked up my bag. Come on, Chubbs. You're gonna break the ladder. Here.
What?
Well, let's find something I can set this sniper rifle in so you can use it. I want you to try it. It needs to be repaired, but there's
okay.
only 6 bullets. No,
back.
You gotta try it, dude, this episode right now. You are gonna go, I found my fave. Did you just run out of juice again? I can hear you back there. I don't want to throw it on the ground just in case it...
Yeah.
We should be able to find something here to put it in.
I'm going to wait till my energy's back up and then drink
some... I can't believe we missed that crate. The one airdrop after all these episodes, you couldn't find the crate.
But it led us, even though I completely went off course. And we found the sniper rifle, dude. That's all we really wanted.
Heck yeah. I mean, what else would we got out of there? Probably some med kits, some good med kits, and some medicine, stuff like that.
Nope. We got the Shotgun Messiah.
And you went and got your backpack from town, right?
Yep. We're all good, friend.
Dude, am I really not going to find anything to set this in?
Deuce, why is that taking forever? Give me some energy back.
Energy.
Energy, people.
Way back there, you guys.
I know, because he's a stupid thing. Let me eat some lamb.
I wonder if I sniped you, if it'd kill you.
Dude!
It's got zoom on it, too, like real zoom.
You're in line. Okay, now I'm running. You're in line with home, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Kind of. Yeah.
What do you mean, kind of?
Yeah, basically. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there, you're over there. Dude!
What happened? Oh, here we go. Can I put in this? There.
You put it in the bird's nest. Oh, I need a bullet?
This should be loaded. I loaded it up.
Oh, yeah, there's 5 shots in it. Okay.
Dude, that thing looks so awesome.
Wow.
Now, roll your mouse when you're zoomed in. When you're scoped in, it'll zoom.
Wow, that is so awesome, dude.
One shot at, like, any range. Let's go find you somebody to kill.
No, a deer, dude. If we're going to shoot something.
A deer, doe a deer.
We get some food, you know, some food.
Food. What is this, the gas station? This is where I was at.
Oh, Jesus, Murphy.
Oh, my gosh, you guys.
You don't go there. A hair trigger.
We got all the gas out of this place, right? Yeah. Yeah, we searched this place pretty good.
Keep my hand off the mouth. Jeez, dude!
What the heck? Place exploded.
You're gonna get me killed.
That was crazy. Dude, we ran so far for that crate. That was nuts.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Now, see if you spot a deer though, man.
Dude, that's like real deer hunting with that thing.
Oh yeah. It's deer-tage time.
Drag scope.
Deer-tage. Yeah. I'm gonna quick scope the deer. Take that.
Right there.
Where?
Straight
where?
In front of me.
Oh yeah, okay.
See it down there?
Yeah.
Oh! Puts it down!
Dude, awesome.
Is that gun awesome or what?
Oh yeah.
We got ourselves some venison.
That was pretty beast mode.
Search the stag. Venison time.
Come on, they're coming in.
Ooh, what happened to your face, lady?
Yeah.
Dude, is the sniper not the best or what?
Dude, makes deer hunting so much easier and delicious.
Nice. All right, well, you guys, we made it home. So
yay!
Good. So good. It's time for a break. So we will catch up with you guys next episode.
Later.